I am coral. Some people think I'm just a rock, when in fact I'm the largest thing alive on this planet. I'm so big I can be seen from space. But for how long? I grew for almost 250 million years, and humans come along and now one fifth of me is gone. Sure, I live at the bottom of the sea, and you might not see me that often, but you do need me. Do you realize that one quarter of all marine life depends on me? I am the nursery of the sea. Little fish depend on me for food and to hide from the big fish. And guess who is the big fish? That's right, you do. I'm the protein factory for the world. Yet you raise the temperature of the ocean so I can't live here anymore. And when big storm and tsunami barrel through the ocean, I'm your fortress. Yet you tear me apart with dynamite and poison me with cyanide. Wow, he's a crazy thought. Stop killing me.